Good morning. What we're going to do today is add the fourth application of fertilizer to this lawn. I've been applying fertilizer to this lawn for ever since spring. As you can see, it's filling in. It used to have patches in the lawn. So it went from having patches in the lawn to filling in, the edges. So this is the fourth application of fertilizer. This is the slow release application. So sometimes some yards take 4 to 5 applications per season. If you want to do the month to month, but I normally do no more than 5 applications, which is spring, summer, fall, and also winterization. So we're going to get started. Now we're going to go to the backyard. All right, now we're in the backyard. And look how the backyard came out. See how our edges are filled in? Now, I am not responsible for all the plant work. That she does all that herself. I am not responsible for that. She does all the flowering and everything. She has a beautiful yard. I just do the grass. See how our edges are filling in? So I'm getting ready to apply the fourth application to the backyard. All right. If you notice, after I used the spreader, I took my hand and sprayed along the edges, because the slow release is a type of fertilizer that you water in. So, and that's what this client does. She waters her grass at least 2 to 3 times a week. That's the key to growing your grass. You could put grass seed down. You could put as much grass seed fertilizer down as much as you want. But the key to it is water. And you see how our edges are filling in? And when you're trying to grow grass, you might not want to weed eat as much, because that's where your new grow is growing. You see her new grow is trying to come in. So you might not want to weed eat for maybe a month or so. But you notice that's where I put all the all along the side there. Fertilizer all along the edges.